So here's where I had my Sharpie and ink work, and as well as my acrylic paint. And this is where I started adding in the marker. I started with coloring the car as well as the characters. It was all done in marker. And this is my finished product. I used colored pencil for the background, so the mediums I used were pen, pencil, colored pencil, and marker.